Why is environment law? Why is environment important for anyone?
For our existence.
For our existence. That is the most valuable thing. So one should take drastic steps toward improving the environment, which is not degrading day by day, as you all know.
Yes,
because of the vehicles, because of the tree cutting and whatever the reason all are. As you know, we are all aware of, everyone has studied constitution.
Yes.
Everyone. So we have a fundamental right under Article 21. It has not expressly provided in the constitution itself that a person can claim a healthy environment to live. It is not expressly given, but it is implied in various numerous cases of Supreme Court has stated it, reiterated it, that it is implied in that 21 article only. All we know about the right, we also have a duty. Under Article 51A, G, sub clause G, where you have a duty towards the environment, to protect the environment. But we are failing to do that duty. For right, everyone come forward. Sir, aaj mera right hai, mereko ye karna hai, ye action lo. But for duty, everyone is taking a back step. In the name of modernization, urbanization, development, what is happening? It's the exploitation of the natural resources is increasing day by day. And these factors are the only main concern who has made an impact on environmental degradation. After looking all these factors, the global issue, environment problem arises, and it arises at a global issue. Every country is making effort, developing country, everyone has made an effort to do these, to amend these things, so that future generation can subsist. After this, nowadays, you must be aware of sustainable development.
Yes, sir.
You are aware of sustainable development?
Yes.
Okay. So, what do you understand by sustainable development? Anyone? What is the... Yes, please.
So, sustainable development means that using the resources that could be left for future generations.
Sir, it's like fulfilling present need without compromising with the future generation.
That's what we
sustainably using of the
exactly. Resources. Because resources are limited only. If you don't go and use them in a proper way, they're gonna end up after some time. And what will happen?